community has lifted my spirit, and I'm sure that most of the members who are visitors can say the same thing. I want to particularly thank the Archdeacon for the message. We started this journey of moving around the country, and we started it with faith because we believe without God we will not achieve anything. And we believe that it is critical to have the grace of God, the blessings of God, individually and collectively. And thus far, every Sunday, for the party, it has only been, this is their second for me, it's been the third for the year. I leave with a renewed faith and understanding as to why we must be purposeful at this particular point in our country's life. And the message from the Archdeacon as to one people, but respecting the dignity of difference, and echoing a message that I learned very early on in my own public service, and which I promoted namely each one matters, is at the essence of what we have come to do and what we have celebrated for almost 29 years as an institution. And we're cognizant that ours is only but one perspective, but it is a valid perspective, and that we must continue to reflect it in the message of God, with the grace of God, and with an understanding that if each one matters, then our work is clear as to how we shall go forward in order to be able to win this opportunity. To work in sync with the church and with others across this country to uplift and make each person's life in the Word of John more abundant. I thank you for your fellowship, and we look forward to maintaining a strong and healthy relationship with this parish as we have always done. Thank you.